How do you imagine your 30s? Or how did you imagine what your 30s would be like? I thought entering my 30s would make me more grounded, both financially and personally, with a clearer sense of direction and purpose in life.
어? 지고 있었어?
마지막 날 이제.
아, 마지막 날 어땠어? 석 달 동안. 너무나 행복했지 않냐?
여러분 꼭 굿메이트 트래블에 지원하세요, 진짜.
바로 옆에서. 바로 숨소리까지 다 들리게.
바로만 뭐 하는지 옆에 다 보고.
피드백 바로바로 들어가고. 고생 많았다. 아, 석 달 동안 사무실에서 일하고, 현장에서도 일하고, 집에서도 일하고. 다음 달에 또 보자.
다음 달에.
일본 갔다 오자. 일본 갔다 오자.
During the last semester of my master's degree, I started working for my friend's company. My friend Jay thought highly of my video making skills, though opinions may differ from Jay's, and reached out to me around the time he was launching his own business. I can proudly say that while I was working here, I traveled to more places in Korea than I had in my entire life. We tried producing a variety of different types of video during the 3 months of my time, but it wasn't until the final month that we decided to start making travel videos. As we didn't have much time, we didn't have the luxury of thorough preparatory research for the destinations.
돌아오는 기차가 없을 것 같은데요.
그러네. 갔다가
Instead, we simply had to go with the flow and see where our journey took us. Traveling and filming under the boiling sun in the middle of August wasn't the best experience, but all the footage turned out pretty great and was definitely worth the effort. Looking back, working with Jay taught me to prioritize action and execution over mere planning and deliberation.
그럼 오늘도 한번 열심히 해볼까? 한번 열심히 달려볼까? 우린 또 5분 단위로 태스크한다 이가.
This is Mefumetto, aka Matt, an artist, entrepreneur, and husband. Not my husband. We first met exactly 10 years ago in Japan as students. A decade later, I met with him in Shibuya, Japan to support his newly launched business.
So this is the proper packaging?
This is not anything special.
Okay. Like, how should I just
I don't know. I never opened it, so I just sending it to people.
Okay.
Yeah, we just stepped up a little bit. Not that much.
Now it's a proper product.
Yeah, seems like one, yeah.
Seems like looks very nice. Look at this.
Super.
So you got the proper stitching now.
I'm doing it by myself.
Really?
Yeah.
With the
machine.
Yeah.
As I entered my 30s, I began to notice that many of my friends had started their own businesses. Watching their journeys made me reflect on my own desires and aspirations, leading me to consider what I truly want in life. While the answer remained elusive, I felt a strong desire for a change in environment.
I have lived in this tiny room for 4 years, and I think it's about time that I leave.
Ba-boom!
Did the last gig in Korea and had the opportunity to meet my favorite League of Legends players while stalking them from afar. And finally, after 4 years of living there, I moved out from my tiny studio.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello,
hello. Hello, hello. Hello,
hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello,
hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello,
hello. Hello,
hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello,
hello. Hello, hello. Hello,
hello. Hello,
hello. Hello, hello.
Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello,
hello. Hello, hello.
Hello,
hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello.
굿메이트 트래블도 그렇고 이 친구 브랜드도 그렇고 이제 막 시작하는 단계라서 같은 맥락에 있는 그런 브랜드로서 그러니까.
자매결연
그렇지 어.
이름 뭔데 지금?
매트
MET 매트상 아리가토 고자이마스 일본 사람 맞아?
아니 토끼 사람
뭐라고? Support from another small brand yeah cheers
Every time I return home my dad asks me what I'm going to do about my career and my future and I hate it I hate that he keeps asking me the same questions. But honestly, what I hate even most is that I don't know how to answer him.
똑같아.
But there are some things that I know. I need more challenges. I want to make a lot of money. I want to build a happy family. I want to have everything I desire.
우리 순이는 이제 일본으로 이제 그냥 가거든요. 행복하게 건강하게 다 잘 살아갈 수 있도록 우리 순이 도와주십시오. 보살펴 주십시오. 건강하고 행복하게 살도록 도와주시고 보살펴
주십시오. So, I decided to move to Japan.
잘 먹겠습니다. 아, 다 맛있겠다. 어,
김치.
없어도 돼요.
아니, 김치 먹어야지.
없어도 돼.
김치 먹어.
없어도.
이제 찍어 마시. 마시.
맛있어요.
두 그릇 넣고.
이거 두 그릇이야.
Yes, Dad. That's my answer to you. Japan will solve all my problems. To be honest, I don't even know what to say about my choice. All I can say is that I came here to find myself and find the answer. I like the clear blue sky. I like the small streets and the cozy corners. And I like the big nature that's right in the middle of the city. I'm in this big overpopulated capital, but for some reason, I feel free. Feeling lost in my 30s is depressing, but feeling lost in my 30s in Tokyo, that is a mood. So yes, as they say, it is not about the destination, it's about the journey. I'm yet to find what my path is, but at least it feels like a start.